Hello, my YouTube peeps out there. What can you say about this driver? I mean, I think he has the new Dodge Sidewinder, you know, likes to go sideways instead of straight. But what do you guys think? Do you think he has a major problem with his car, or he just has a new car? You decide.